Good morning. Ooh, it's Wednesday morning. We're still under a wind advisory. You can hear it. But the dogs had to go out. It's pretty crappy. It's a nice sunny day. It's weird. We had rain and fog for 2 days. Rain last night. But, come here, Lily, Rosie. It's wet over there. Stay in here. Ugh. Little flowers. They're working on getting gusts. It's supposed to be like 30 miles an hour, maybe more. We all made it, and last night it wasn't as bad as I thought it was going to be. I slept through it, but I didn't go to sleep till after 3, about 3:30 in the morning. So, I don't know if you can see the purple on the lawn there. Tell that spring is around the corner.
Love this song. Keep on shining. Anyway, I'm on my way to the post office because when you get an Etsy package, they give you a bag to put anything you're not getting back into it, and then it's got the prepaid thingy, so it's going back because I'm not keeping all that stuff. Of course not. I can't afford the whole bag, even if I wanted to. But really, I got what I wanted. I didn't want the other stuff anyway. Okay. I will put my seatbelt on. And then after that, I'm picking up a prescription for me at the little clinic here, the pharmacy. This town is small, but we have a pharmacy. We have a clinic, a medical clinic with a few doctors. There's a 12-bed hospital and a little emergency room. If I had a major emergency and I could get myself to Abilene or Wichita Falls, I would. But you can go there and they'll like let you know whether you should go somewhere else. And if it's a real emergency, they have a helicopter that airlifts you to the nearest hospital. So it's not like we're totally out of medical reach. Okay, it's very windy. It's 70 degrees, but there's like 37 mile an hour winds is what we're having right now. But I'm fine. My truck's pretty heavy. And I'm going to just go a couple places and go right back home. So I can rock and roll in my RV. That was really fast. So that's how that Dia & Co. works. You get a package, you get 5 days to try the clothes on, decide what you want. They give you that bag, it's all pre-labeled, free shipping. And I just sent back what I didn't want. Pretty simple. And if you are interested in doing a Dia & Co. box, you go online. Just D-I-A and C-O. That'll get you there to their website. You just answer a few questions about your style and your colors you like and, you know, things like that. And then they'll send it to you. But I would appreciate it if you put RV Debs as a referral, you know, like that I referred you. Deborah Nevins, N-E-V-I-N-S. I'm not sure how that works, but what they do is if somebody that I know and I refer signs up to get a box, then I get my $20 styling fee free, which is nice. But really, the $20 styling fee comes off of anything you purchase. And most likely, I'm going to purchase at least one thing. Like, had I just got the striped shirt, that was $29, so it would have only cost me an extra $9. That's how that works. Let's see, I'm just taking the back roads and going over to our pharmacy. This is back on the main road here. Yeah, it rained a lot last night. I'm glad it didn't rain today and it's sunny, because that really just makes it all better. The winds are heavy though, but I can handle it. No problem. And we're already at the place. That's the hospital on the right side right there. And on the left is the Knox City Clinic. And then the pharmacy's next to it. There's a drive-thru. Let's go. Okay. I'm picking up one for Deborah Nevins, please. Okay, I don't have any. Well, I have change. I'll give you change. $75. Here we go. Thank you.
All right, thank you.
Thank you. You have a nice day. Oh, I love this song. I wish I could play it. I'll play a drop of it. Yep, I used to sing that one years ago. When I lived in Key West, I played guitar and sang at that time. That was all I did for my living. And I would play, I sang it and played a lot of Jimmy Buffett because, well, Key West, Florida, that's what's popular at the time. We're talking about 1978 to 1980. That's when I lived there. Okay. So that was it. Then I think I'm gonna stop at Lawrence Brothers and see if there's something I can't live without. Lawrence Brothers is our little IGA grocery store. It's got a lot of stuff, but it doesn't have like Walmart. It's just not that much. Excuse me. Check out that
mud.
Okay, I'm gonna go into this store and see what. Well, I just got back in the car. A little windblown, but I made it. Yeah, I got some chicken breast. They were on sale and they look good. Just skinned chicken breast, but I got some corn tortillas and some refried beans, I think it is, and then I got some like green verde sauce and salsa, and I am going to make authentic, as much as I can be authentic, Mexican tacos, so I don't have to go to the big store for a few days. Yay. And I got some Some cheese with for quesadilla type cheese. And I'm going home. Wait till you see how close I am. And yes, I could walk everywhere, but I'm not. I'm not gonna walk everywhere. Not in the wind, first of all. That's a big excuse, but I wouldn't walk it anyway. I'm bad. I'm not a big walker. I am going to start walking the dogs in the park every day. That would be good for them and me. But as far as walking in the streets, I'm not much of a walker. I'm not going to lie to you guys. You know me. I don't know you, but you know me. Several people have said, you know, comments that they feel like they know me and that I could be their neighbor, their good friend. Probably true. But when I first meet somebody I don't know, it takes me a little while to kind of get to know you. And I warm up real fast. That's it. I'm home. Gonna take my few, I don't just get a few groceries, bring them in the house, put them away, and then I think I'm gonna go and make some more either bracelets today or necklaces. And I just sold a headband. I have several, so I might take a few pictures of some more and put them on Etsy because they're very nice. Anyway, thanks for all your orders. I do appreciate each and every one of those orders. My goodness, it makes me happy, happy, happy. Like Chico used to say. Well, I'm watching Let's Make a Deal. Let's Make a Deal. And the wind is kicking, but something hit my trailer too. Oh my God. You hear that? Oh my gosh. Boy. It's big gusts. Oh gosh. Calms down, then it kicks up. I just got done with lunch. I know I go out to eat a few times a week because I'm invited. I'm with my friend Laura, and we had lunch with at least four other people, and I was just invited over to the senior community place and to play cards. I think I'm going to go over there for a little while. I've never been so social until I lived in this small town. So you never know what's going to happen. If that's what's cool about, you know, like just taking chances in life. I really like it here. I like the people. They like me. I am definitely different than most people, and maybe that's what they like about me. That's for sure. Okay, I'm going to go now. I'll talk to you guys. I just got out of the center. We played Joker, which is a really good game. And it was really nice to see the ladies because they don't see me very often. And now I'm going home to let the dogs out and give them some love and cookies. And that's an amazing difference between yesterday and today. That's Texas for you, because it's really sunny and beautiful out. It's 59 degrees. Feels good. It's unbelievable. One day it's foggy and then rainy, and one day it's sunny and warm, and then it's cold and windy. Unbelievable. Can't keep up with it. Crazy. So, going home. the longer that I live in this little town, the not only the more people I know, but the friendlier, and it's like a unique experience living in this little small town for me. And I think it'll always be my home base. Why not? It's affordable and friendly and safe. Relatively safe, unless you live in a travel trailer that shakes. No, I'm not wearing my seatbelt, but you know, I'm only going around the block. So, that's why I'm already home. Just a short little ride. Good afternoon. Actually, it's, well, gosh, it's 5 o'clock already on Thursday. I have been working on beads. I did make this one, which is about 30 inches. And it's kind of bronze and ivory and pearls and smoky crystals. Oh, I don't, can you see it? It's got all kind of pretty stuff, but it's like kind of neutral colors. Yeah. I did that one, and I finished this one just now. This has a lot of really new beads that I just got on there. It's a chunky kind of necklace. It's about, I didn't even measure. Let me show you how I measure. I measure, okay, it's 36 inches. It's really cool because let me take this one off. This is one I finished yesterday. It's the ocean color one. They are beautiful. I love those. Those are really my favorite colors. But this one's got every color you could want in it. It's really cool. And pretty much, let's see. Nice and long. I'm going to list it on Etsy. I just took pictures of it. And thanks to Claudia, I have a lot of new pretty beads. Those are all just really pretty. Like that one and that one. That one. That one. So, that is what I did today, and I'm going to go in now. I'm getting cold. It's supposed to go down to 34 tonight. It's crazy weather. But that's it. So, I'm just kind of keep you guys ahead of what I'm doing. I look a little ragged. Time for a shower. That's what I'm going to go do. Have a shower, feed the dogs, feed myself, and have the rest of the night off. So, that's it. I hope you've all had a very good week. It is already Friday tomorrow. Can you believe it? It goes fast. This Saturday, we're having a family night. So that should be fun. We haven't had one in a while. It's been over a month. So I will talk to you guys soon. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please do hit the subscribe button. My goal is to get that 5,000 subscribers. I'm at over 4,500 now. I'm pleased, but I'd like to get more. So, subscribe, hit the notify bell. Then, you know, when I put out a video or when I do a live stream, give me a thumbs up. That would always be nice. That's how we know people really like our channel. So it just takes a split second to hit the bell or to hit the thumbs up. Have a beautiful evening, and I'll talk to you really soon.